get to see them in his back. They'll see if they notice us. Dressed to impress for all of the ice cream. So I haven't really vlogged much today because we've just been so busy.
Oh, I'm on camera.
I put you there.
So we are now I forgot what I was going to say.
So we are now outside Beaches and Cream.
Yeah. Waiting for our table. But basically what we've done today, we're waiting for the beep to go off. What we've done today is while Nick and Kandi were doing the behind the scenes tour,
which was amazing.
Oh, so jealous.
So sorry.
No, don't worry. I went to the character spot and met some of the characters. And then we did Figment, which is Erin's favourite ride. And then we went and did the World Showcase. So we've been given a challenge by Vicky's friend again. And that is to put on all the hats from all the different pavilions and take a photo. So we've been doing that. Yeah, we've been doing that. And we also had some late lunch or early dinner,
which was literally about 10 minutes.
Yeah, in Japan. I didn't vlog it because I didn't get my camera out, but I had the beef, me and you both had the beef and chicken teriyaki with steamed rice, and you didn't like it, did you?
I didn't like it.
I thought it was alright.
I wasn't a fan.
Yeah.
But I think that's just...
Yeah.
Just me.
And
you liked it.
Yeah. Kandi had the same, had the but she same, had but shrimp instead of beef. Yeah. Snap. And Erin had some sushi and Vicky had some ramen. Is that how you say it? Ramen. So we're now at Beaches and Cream for our dessert. And then we're heading back over to Epcot to carry on round the world showcase. Round the world showcase.
To carry on round the world showcase.
And carry on with the hat challenge and then get our VIP spot for Illuminations.
VIP.
Which is going to be good. So let's go and get some
ice
cream.
Which we had to tell Erin about. We're really sad about it.
Yeah, we wanted to tell her in Beaches and Cream and surprise her, but she was like, no, we need to get a fast pass for Illuminations tonight. And we were like, God's sake, Erin.
Shut up.
So we're going to go and have some ice cream. And they're back. Hi. Waiting for ice cream. Ice cream.
Everything there.
VIP area. Oh, I said so again. Damn it. We are in our little VIP area, ready for Illuminations to start. So I'll show you. There's Nicola with her book. She's just hiding it, pretending that she's not reading it anymore. And we've got some tables. There's Kandi. And this is the little VIP area. Erin's got wine, obviously. But this is it. taking the Mickey out of me. We're now back.
No, you're in the Mickey.
We're back after watching Illuminations, which is amazing, in our little VIP area. And we just basically got the bus back, and Erin and Kandi are both asleep. I've just put rollers in Kandi's hair because it's Dapper Day tomorrow. So we're going to be dressed all fancy and vintage 50s style, and that's my little thingy dangling. So Vicky and Nick are just getting last minute stuff done. Vicky's about to just finish pin curling her hair, which is over here. And Nicola is round the corner in a towel, so she doesn't want to be on camera.
Hola.
Oh, are you dressed now?
Yeah, I'm dressed now. I don't know why I'm still hiding around the corner.
So we've had like a really good day in Epcot, and we had a really lovely breakfast at the Bon Voyage adventure thing. We got to meet Rapunzel, Flynn Rider, Ariel and Prince Eric, and we then walked to Epcot.
Sorry.
We did all the rides in Future World, and we've done the whole of the World Showcase, and we have taken pictures in every country with the different countries' hats on. So we're now going to go to bed fresh, bright and early tomorrow morning
fresh, <okay.
laughs> for Ohana breakfast and Dapper Day and Mickey Mouse's birthday.
She's
so excited.
I know. It's going to be packed.
So night night, and we'll see you in the next part. Say good night.
Good night.
You're blurry.
I'm going to hate this. Keep me blurry. So long,
I'll be the same at you, at you, at you, at you, and you, and you.